Green Adventure ensues.
So beautiful. It's good. But that is all frozen water. It's mind-blowing that it's like... But there's some openings. Wow, there's some melted spots now. Probably see some fish. It's sick, but it's cool. You can see the beautiful mountains behind this amazing Alaska Railroad train. These are the nicest people in the world. I thought Australians were nice. Australia, I still love you. But the conductor and the people on the train giving us all this access, cool photos, and then say, we like to stop for a couple of minutes in case people want to have a cigarette. That's why the train stops. Amazing. So here we are. Wonderland that I've been waiting for, Alaska. Powdery, fluffy snow that if I dove in right now, you would never see me again. Look at that. Just deep, fluffy, beautiful layers of snow. So we learned from our driver, Merwin, in Fairbanks about Flagstop. Flagstop, what's that? It's where there's a little flag, which we will get an image of, and people actually live out here remotely, completely off the grid, potentially no running water, outhouses. They come onto the train and they just flag the train down. So in this stretch, the train drives slower, knowing that these people might need necessities, going to the market. The train also provides them with bringing them their mail and checking on them. We just picked up a writer. Her name is Shannon. She's in the train right now signing some books. And she lives out here and just told me that it's her best place for her to write. I'll make sure I blog about her. And she says that living out here is her best inspiration to get her best writing done. I can only imagine, but to think about it. This train goes at a pace to pick up people that live out here that need goods. And that is an awesome thing provided by the state of Alaska. Literally, this is just the greatest train ride I've ever taken. And it could go down as one of the greatest experiences of my life. Because of the people. The people on this train, everybody has been just so lovely and so helpful and so friendly. And it's made this experience like, you think 11 hours is a long time until you're having this much fun. So, here we are. I've got to go.